Hello everybody, it's a quick video on my Ruger 1022. People say they never use these locks, but my gun safe is full and this won't fit in. This is a little short, it doesn't hit the rail. So at the end of the day, it's not really hard to throw that through there and, you know, somebody walks off with it, well, they can have it, but they're gonna have to work for it to shoot it. All right.